Cross Country Ford Mustang pace car. That duck to the safety of pit road. Prescott in the 0-3. Larissa Avery to his door. Aaron Smith in the 91. Gaddicky in the 26. Another Avery in the 58. Out of turn four, they look to deep side and Chris Prescott out front. Aaron Smith the second. Avery now rumbles up in front of the fifth to the third. Winter Hodges now underneath 5 looking for Ricky Rowe. Allie Avery all over the rear deck with an Aaron Smith. Bounces it off the wall in turn four, and Aaron Smith now up the outside. Aaron Smith on the 91 begins the new battle with the 03 and Aaron Prescott. Avery for second, Winter Hodgson third. Winter Hodgson, a graduate of the Quad NC, plays the end of the division now. Looks to the inside, Avery can't make it happen. The nose out in front of Prescott. Allie Avery in the 58 now rumbles up the outside. Eric Roder in the 58. Roder, a top three finisher. Two-time main event winner this season. Avery gets around Prescott in the turn three. Over the 80 up the outside, trying to get around Winter Hodges. North Country Ford Mustang pace car as that bolts to the safety of the infield. Allie Avery, Aaron Smith, Bethany stands off the front row. Green on the speedway. Johnny Renee. Prescott trying to hang on. Aaron Smith trying to hang on to the outside, and it's Avery off the back straightaway into turn three with the lead. Smith holding to the inside. Prescott back to third. Winter Hodgson up to that fourth spot now in 23. On the rear decklet up to 15 to Valley Avery. Prescott back in third. Winter Hodgson fourth. Sierra Strota trying to get around the 26 to get it. Checkers in the air. Allie Avery gets the win. Aaron Smith second. Winter Hodgson third.